Hey, what's up, guys? It's Mowdy213 coming to you live and in color from the homestead. Today on this Taste Test Tuesday, we're going to try the poorly named Buc-ee's Beaver Nuggets. It's their website there if you want to check them out. Guilt-inducing facts. So Buc-ee's is actually a convenience store / gas station. Currently, they're only in Texas, but this year they're going to expand to Florida. There's going to be one location opened up in Daytona Beach, if you haven't heard of them before. They're mostly relegated to the Houston area, so if you're familiar with Houston, then there should be one pretty much close to you if you live in that area. Now, how did I get my hands on such delectable delights? Well, actually, my sister came back from a trip from Houston, and she knows how much I love Buc-ee's, so she brought this back for me. Kind of look like little turds, unfortunately. So let's go ahead and give this a shot. Well, I say they're a cross between Smacks, you know, like that old cereal with the frog, and Corn Pops. Very, very sugary. Nice crunchy, and typically you're supposed to eat this just like this, plain, but you know I have another way of eating this. Now, what did you say that you said this tasted like?
Cross between Corn Pops and caramel popcorn.
Well, I say they taste like two different cereals combined, so I figure, well, why not eat it like a cereal? All right, let's see. I say it tastes better like this because to me it tastes like cereal anyways. So your mind says, oh, look, this is a great cereal, but you're really eating a snack.
Full of high fructose corn syrup and jacked up on sugar.
What? This is organic.
Yeah. Because it messes your organs up.
I would appreciate the non-commentary. Get your own channel.
Fine.
Okay, so as my wife munches on more of these, I don't think this bag will last a night. These are very good. If you could just get past this terrible name, you will like these. Guaranteed. So if you're ever in Houston, look these guys up. They have plenty of locations around town. So for this product, I would say look at all those crumbs you got on that finger, on that thumb.
What?
Nasty. All right, that's all I have for this week. Please leave your comments and suggestions below. And thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.